finally got to talk to you and told you just exactly how I felt.